Actually, just because this time we did a burger, because we wanted you to have an opportunity to cook something very fast. But actually, Restaurant Week is very big. It comes to up to a point of main courses. So all these 40 restaurants are going to be participating. They're going to be doing very many different dishes, up to main courses.
This is an edition where they brought the three course meals. You have like your starters, and then you have your light bites, and then you have your main course. And guess what? This time round, every main course that you pay for, 25, 30K, 35K, it comes with a complimentary. Beat that.
I think it's really our clients who deserve us to be with Kampala Restaurant Week for all these years. They have really supported us today, and we think cooking is fun. That's why we give a cooking solution that will be able to enable them cook in a very short time, faster, safer, and it's the least that we can do. It's really giving back to our clients out there. That's why we'll keep with that with our Restaurant Week. Even over the next 10 days, we'll still be there, you know.
The restaurants, you can, what you can do, if you visit our hashtag, yeah, you go to hashtag Kla Restaurant Week, you'll get all the information that you want. You'll see different restaurants, their menus that are all there, and then you can be able to enjoy and make a choice from there.
There's an opportunity to visit many of the restaurants that will participate, because now the meals are subsidized thanks to the offers from the restaurants that are participating, and also the partners who are there among them. More so, our clients get to know about the products we have.
So what's happened is that on the 12th of August, we shall have a finale, whereby we shall call all the restaurants and award some people who would have done exceptional work throughout these all 10 days. So expect some awards at the end of the whole 10 days. Thank you.
I mean, a few remarks that I can make is we thank all the people who support this initiative of the Kampala Restaurant Week. We thank also our co-partners who are in this. You, the media, who are enabling us to get this message out there to our clients. You're doing a really great job. And we trust that we shall have more editions of the Restaurant Week. And most of all, please visit these restaurants over the next 10 days and have an experience of a lifetime. Thank you.